Well, we're a Christian housing ministry, and we build homes for families that earn below the median income. And we build about 45 or 50 new houses a year. We can't do what we do without our volunteer manpower.
It's just a great feeling when you can see that in a short amount of time, you can give a house back to the community. But it's also team building as well.
Well, I would say the most rewarding thing is just the opportunity to surround yourself with just people that have that servant attitude.
A great way to give back to the community. And going to the house dedications, watching the family get their house, it's great to be like, oh my gosh, I was a part of that.
Well, the most rewarding thing is when the house is finished and we have what we call a house dedication, and we present the keys.
That was an exciting moment because that meant it was real. I had my keys in hand and it was time for us to come home.
The fact that you can come work in a house and in 3.5 weeks turn it over to somebody that didn't have one before, it's just a great thing to be able to participate in.
Having that does just throw you in.
They are all required to put in 300 hours of sweat equity.
150 of those hours are done with your family and friends, 50 hours of construction, and then the other 100 is with my training and just home repairs and helping others on their homes. It definitely makes you, I think, appreciate your home more because you had to get in and actually get your hands dirty.
My hope is that we'll raise the visibility of the great need for affordable housing out in our community, and more people will want to get involved with us, volunteer with us, or either donate to us.
The big picture of what the impact is that the people are affecting is more than just a family. It's a, you know, it's the kids.
The first day we moved in and my son took his scooter out and he rode around the neighborhood, like tears came to my eyes because I was just so overjoyed in seeing that when he comes home from school or wherever, he's home.
Statistics will tell us that a family that grows up in a home that they own are more likely to finish school, which creates additional impacts for the future.
Our goal is to make sure that we're able to sustain our home and take care of it.
Basically, we're creating an opportunity to where it's something that they can sustain for a lifetime.
There is a great need in our community for affordable housing. We would enjoy having more people partner with us, either by donating towards a house or coming out and volunteering. You can do this by contacting our office at 405-232-4828. Or simply visit our webpage at centraloklahomahabitat.org.